a climate-neutral Europe by 2050. What does it mean? The idea is that by 2050, the EU will remove at least the same amount of greenhouse gases from the atmosphere as it emits. This is why the climate law was created. It aims to enshrine in EU law this ambitious goal and proposes a carefully crafted roadmap for member states and the EU as a whole.
It's also about how we go there and about the targets 2030, 40. We voted for 60% reduction to 2030, and I hope that that should be the outcome of the whole legislation, of course.
Parliament also wants all legislation contributing to the reduction of greenhouse gas emissions to be assessed and updated to fit the climate law targets. To ensure we reach the 2050 target, MEPs are proposing an additional 2040 target. 2019 was Europe's hottest year on record. MEPs say the EU must honour the 2015 Paris Agreement and limit global warming to below 1.5 degrees centigrade.
I really believe Europe must send this message that we are doing it, and we are doing it fast to 2030. We will also be climate neutral on this European Union, and we want the whole world to do the same.
On top of this, MEPs are asking for the creation of an independent scientific body to monitor the EU's progress towards climate neutrality.